Hello friends, this video on Acid and Base Part 8 is brought by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Before watching this video, please make sure that you have watched Part 1 to Part 7. Now we study how metal carbonates and hydrogen carbonates react with acid. So when you have metal carbonates and metal hydrogen carbonates, when you add this to acid, it becomes salt plus carbon dioxide plus water. Now the typical reaction you have, you take metal carbonates or hydrogen carbonates, you add acid to it, then you get salt, carbon dioxide and water. We'll take some activity on this. We'll take two test tubes and label them A and B. We'll put some 0.5 grams of sodium carbonate in test tube A and about 0.5 grams of sodium hydrogen carbonate in test tube B. So I'm doing for both in one shot. So here I'm taking metal carbonate and metal hydrogen carbonate, and in both case I'm adding acid. And you observe that you get gas is produced in both the cases, and when you pass this gas to lime water, it will turn milky. That means my carbon dioxide gas is produced, correct? So the reaction in test tube A will be, in test tube A we have sodium carbonate, so you have NaCO3 plus the solid plus HCl gives NaCl plus water plus carbon dioxide. For test tube B, we have sodium hydrogen carbonate, so we have sodium hydrogen carbonate plus HCl gives NaCl plus H2O plus CO2. Correct? So first you just write all this and you can do the balancing of the equation as we have done in the first chapter. We learned how to balance the chemical reaction. And with balancing, we have found that sodium carbonate needs 2 hydrogen chloric acid to give NaCl and water and carbon dioxide. And this guy needs 1 hydrogen. So this is the reaction we have. And we concluded that you have any metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate, you react with acid, it will give you salt, carbon dioxide and water. Right? This carbon dioxide, when you pass with lime, that is lime water, it will become CaCO3, right? And that is milky, right? So please note, base will not react, base does not react with metal carbonate. So acid reacts with metal, base react with some metal, acid react with metal carbonates and metal hydrogen carbonates, base will not react with metal carbonates and metal hydrogen carbonates. Please note, base do not react with metal carbonate and metal bicarbonates. Only the acid which reacts with metal carbonate and metal hydrogen carbonate, and these acids gives salt, carbon dioxide and water. Let's take one question here. A metal compound A reacts with hydrochloric acid to produce effervescence. The gas evolved extinguishes by burning candle. We have tried the balanced chemical equation. If one of the compound is calcium chloride, that means there is a metal A. This reacts with hydrochloric acid to produce effervescence. That means with something with water, because water will be there. Right? The gas evolves, extinguishes burning candle. That means carbon dioxide is also there. And one of the compound form is calcium chloride. Calcium chloride is also the compound. Now you see, something, this is the acid, something that reacts with acid to give a compound salt plus carbon dioxide plus water is what? That is nothing but metal carbonate. Metal carbonate reacts with acid or acid to give salt, carbon dioxide and water. So this can be calcium carbonate. Why? Because calcium is already there. So we can assume this is calcium carbonate. Why? Because we know that metal carbonate plus acid is equal to salt plus water plus carbon dioxide. This we know, salt, carbon dioxide, water is already there, acid is here, that means it has to be metal carbonate. Let's assume it's a calcium carbonate. Now balance this. So we have metals calcium, non-metal chlorine, then we have carbon, hydrogen also, right? So calcium we have one here, balanced ratio. Then we have chlorine, one here, two here. So here we have one, here we have two. Not balanced, we'll balance this, multiply this by 2. So we'll multiply this by 2. So we'll get a new series here. Calcium, chlorine, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, right? Calcium is one here, balanced. Chlorine is two here, balanced. Carbon is one here, balanced. Hydrogen is two here, balanced. Oxygen is three here, 2+1, 3 here. It is a balance. This is my balanced chemical reaction. I can write the state of this. This can be solid, this can be aqueous, this can be aqueous. Carbon dioxide is a gas, water is liquid. This is my balanced chemical reaction. Correct. So what? How we found this? We found that it was giving a salt, carbon dioxide, water with the acid. So we found that this has to be a carbon, metal carbon. Thank you. Visit examfear.com to watch free educational videos, try free online tests, get the best quality study materials, study from the best tutors and mentors, and much more. Thanks once again.